you know that I'll always be loving you.
कॉफी आफ्टर वर्क
पार्थ चव्हाण, काम के बाद कॉफी कैसी लगती है?
बहुत आराम देते हैं, बहुत सुकून मिलता है, बहुत हार्ड वर्किंग के बाद एक गरम गरम अच्छी कॉफी मिलने के बाद, और स्पेशली डार्क कॉफी बहुत अपने सेंसेस को वापस रिफ्रेश करती है,
तन बदन की तपिश को मिटाती है,
तन बदन की तपिश को मिटाती है कॉफी, तपिश को मिटाती है, और फिर से काम करने की एक ऊर्जा पैदा होती है, सो हमेशा कॉफी पीनी चाहिए।
दुनिया की सबसे सेक्सी स्माइल देखनी है? Yo, hello and what's up? This is Dishang Dimle and we are vlogging right now with Mr. Parth Chavan. That is Mr. Cannon.
Oh! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
And that is Sahil of
Delhi.
Delhi.
Sahil Chavan from Delhi.
Delhi. Okay, let me introduce in simple manner. ये है Parth Chavan. He's a great photographer and this is Sahil Chavan. He's a great cinematographer and great as editor. Like he edits so well that like you'll go crazy. You can visit his Instagram account which is link in the bio. Link in the bio. He's very shy of camera. That's why he's not ready to talk.
Camera conscious hai yaar.
So right now we are at Shivaji Park to shoot because we have our short film festival which is Moonde. I didn't told you right, I am from MD College Parel. Don't judge me. Yes, MD College, but don't judge me. You see that?
No.
But on a serious note, yeah, we have a short film festival which is Boonde and we are, and the theme is Shore in the City. So we are like roaming everywhere in the city wherever possible and we are trying to shoot many things. The short film will be released on 9th and posted on
10th or 11th.
So I'll just mention when it will be linked and just link you down below. So yeah, stay tuned. You know something, it is important to stay hydrated. This guy is very ashamed of filming himself. So he's not ready.
Not
to
ashamed, he's shy.
He's not ashamed. Are he's ashamed. Are he is camera conscious. Camera conscious.
Camera.
And that's the reason he won't come in front of camera whatsoever. पापा पापा चलो ना वहाँ पे पापा प्लीज पापा पापा प्लीज
आवडेना व्लॉग बनवा.
दिस गाय राइट हियर ही अब्यूजेस सो मच दैट ही कुड अब्यूज फास्टर देन M&M. ओके राइट नाउ वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड हम लोग यहाँ पे खड़े होने वाले हैं बिकॉज वी वांट सम टाइम लैप्स.
हम लोग यहाँ पर खड़े होने वाले
हैं. या
नाइस बेटा, वो देखो बच्चे खेल रहे हैं. कैसे वीडियो देता? अरे हंस तो का यार.
आज चल के
चलो
चलो चलो we are gonna set our tripod over here somewhere, and we are gonna shoot this kid. Not shoot, but shoot. So yeah.
Hey you.
So right now we are heading at Bandra, which is Bandra Reclam Nation, and we are at
Darga ki Maim Darga.
We are at Maim Darga. You get good food over here.
Shawarma, the best shawarma.
The best shawarma over here.
And the Baba Faluda.
Yeah.
And the Baba Faluda is the best shawarma and the famous urus of this place, which is well known in Bombay. This is the first Maim Darga where Mumbai police offers the chadar to the Darga. And this has happened only over here in Bombay. No other Darga less than this. Like the police force, they come on the roofs and they offer the prayers and the chadars. It has happened only over here.
Singam, that shot was like recreated in Singam.
Yeah,
right?
That shot was kind of. This happens only over here.
Yeah, this is the place. This is the Darga over here. And you get like quality of food over here. You can come anytime. This is the Darga.
Clean footage pan gaye, which we can add.
So we were going
Bandra for a crash, and we are caught here very badly. You can see that on a bike is there, and we are caught up now, and we don't have money, and we don't have license, and this is how the Mumbai police. हर काम में आड़वी आती है
वी आर सीरियसली इन ट्रबल बिकॉज वी वर दिस गाय वॉज नॉट वेयरिंग अ हेलमेट
वाई सेफ्टी फर्स्ट ब्रो सेफ्टी फर्स्ट
विजन ब्रो आई वॉज लुकिंग अराउंड फॉर द विजन दैट इज द रीजन आई
And finally, after begging and pleading, the cops left us. They let us go. This guy was the culprit. He's the culprit.
Fuck him. Oh my god.
Because of him, we got caught. And yeah, guys, please wear helmet. Please. It's a request. Wear helmet
if you
while.
Want to save your $1,000, please wear your helmet.
Yeah.
If you want to save your $1,000, please wear your helmet.
It's a strict law in Mumbai. If you are not wearing a helmet while you're riding bike, you are surely to get caught, and cops are not gonna let you go. So please, it's a humble request from me. Please wear your helmets while you ride a bike or Activa or any scooter. Please. Okay, we are back home and it's 10:40 right now, and we are done with our shoot. We are just remaining with the editing part. Other things are done. I hope you like the video, and if you did like the video, do share, subscribe and comment down below. Just let the comment section go crazy. Till then, I'll see you next time. Bye.